Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we're gonna customize that it's on sale for Twitch Prime users this week, and the next week it will be for 2 weeks. So we have 3 cars that are on sale for Prime users, and one of them it's, let me show you, this Mammoth Patriot Stretch. This is a hammer in real life, but it's a stretch one, so this is a LIMO hammer, and let's see if it's good or not. I already have one on my channel, but I think I can do a little bit better than the one that I have. And this car, you can take it for a sale with only 92k if you unlock the trade price, and if you didn't unlock the trade price, 122k. So this is very cheap compared to the 600k. Yeah, pretty cheap. So we have an 80% off discount. I just ordered mine, but without a discount, but I have to do it for you guys because I promised you I will customize every car that is on sale. But if you want to check out the car that I just arrived with, a very very nice car, I will put a link in this video description. So let's go to the stretch hammer, the stretch Patriot, and let's see how good you can make it look. Let me tell you from the start, it's not a fast car, a pretty fast, it's not a fast car, but it has something special, maybe because, where is my car, there he is, it has something special because it's a limo, but it's an off-road limo, so that's the special part. Let's customize it. I'm here in my arena workshop where I customize all my cars. And it's time to see how good we can make it look and why I paid so much money. Because I told you, for this car I paid a lot. I didn't buy it on a sale, but for you, those of you who have a Twitch user account that is linked with your GTA account, you'll have it on a discount. I'm not sure if I'm gonna use the chrome bumper. You know what, before we do that, let's see what kind of livery we got. But if there are only army liveries, I think I can pass. No, I don't like any of that. But I will change the color, that's a must. And as you can see, you can also change the trim color. Which, what is this? Okay. Okay. Let's change the color. It's so big I cannot fit on my screen. How I wish for a big boy like this to be. So I want something pretty different. Not very safe, not a safe color like black or I don't know. Maybe I can use this matte orange. I think it looks pretty nice. Tell me what do you think in the comments. Also this cream, this desert tan, I think it looks pretty nice. It's different, but I think that orange is just a little bit better. So I'm gonna use this matte orange. Secondary colors have to be okay. We have those lights, I think. No, the handles. Let's make it black then. I think I just got a hard on. Nice. We have the trim, which I think are here. We have those lights, and let's make the lights diamond blue. Let's see how it's gonna look. Looking good. Yep, here we have the diamond blue. I think it looks amazing. And now finally we can change the other parts. So bumper, secondary front bumper, it has to be black, so we can leave the stock, or let's put this one in the back again. Let's put secondary bumper. Engine, it has to be the best. Exhaust, ooh, love that custom exhaust. Let's put this one in the back. I know it will smoke the passenger in the back, the VIPs, but it looks nice, so we are looking for nice. The hood, now we can change all the front of this car, also the bumper. As you can see, the this thing, how do you call it, that's a bull bar, a protection bull bar. I don't know if I should go with this matte or I should go with the metallic black in here. This one, let's go in with this scheme. So let's use this one, the horn. Let's put the truck horn because this is a big boy. Now I won't put colored headlights, but I'll put this xenon. Okay, what else we have? We have the plate number. Okay, we can put something like this. Let's see if we need it. You know what, this is a off-road limo, so we can add the lead strip. Okay, suspension, obviously for a better stability always, even if this is an off-road vehicle, put that thing. Now let's see the black windows on a limo. You have to put the limo windows, again that's a must, and look how cool it's looking right now. One of the best limos out there. And now we can add some really nice wheels, some SUV rims. Let's keep it limo, even though this can be an off-road vehicle, but we're gonna keep it like a limo. So SUV rims, I know them all. We're gonna put some really nice street rims. Let's see the tires. Okay, we can change that. So for this Hummer, I think the Wild Wagon are perfect. I never used this rims before, but are perfect for this big boy. Let's see what else we have. We have the color, which is black, and the tire design, none. Bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke, and we are done. Let's go, let's take this big boy outside. I can barely wait to drive it again, so let's see how good it is. I wanted to show you this car in daytime, but I will do that also. But before, I want to show you how it looks in night time. As you can see, those glowing lights on the side, you can see that it's a beautiful detail. I love it. We're gonna drive it a little in the nighttime. I want to show you. Okay, the LED from the top doesn't work. I don't know if that's a bug, tell me in the comments, but I think you cannot use it. Too bad. I think we have to get rid of that. It will be daytime really soon, but I wanted to show you these details on the sides. I think that looks nice. This car, you maybe can buy it for role plays, and also if you like limos, if you like a big car to drive in the city like a limo, I think that's the perfect. It's a combination between an SUV or an off-road car and a limousine, and that's nice. We're gonna do a full review. First I'm gonna talk with you a little about, okay, so it's so long and it cannot take turns very well. As you can see, it's a big car and it's not that easy to control it on the street. Yep, we have to be careful. So first let's review it for how it sounds. And the sound, it's average, but we have those flames which makes it a little bit better. Those flames, and for that, in matter of sound, I'll give it a 6.5. Now for how it looks, I told you it's a pretty unique car, and if I have to compare this car with other limos, only with other limos, I think I'll give it a 7.5. It's pretty unique and I like it, from 1 to 10. Now let's talk a little if I think this car have a good speed. It's fast. No, it's not fast. You don't take the car to be fast. So here is your answer. It's not fast at all. It's maxed out right now, and also it's not fast, even though it's maxed out. So for how fast it is, I'll give it a 6 compared to other limos. Doesn't have a good acceleration. The top speed is not that good, so overall you don't take it for speed, but you can take it for role plays. You can do a lot of roleplay gaming with it, and trust me, for that it's worth it. Now let's talk a little about the handling, which again is pretty hard to control it. I told you it's pretty hard to do that, to control this car. And if you are talking about handling, I will give it a 6. Even though it's big, you can control it, but not that easy. So a 6, it's a fair rate from me, from 1 to 10. And now finally, but not least, yeah, with this car you can go to the casino, really nice. It really fits. You can use the valet service. Let's see. No, we cannot go in the back as a passenger. But the back is pretty luxury. Let's see. We have a privacy glass, I think. Yeah, we have a privacy glass. If I think this car worth the money or not. If you will buy it for 600k like I did, it's not. For 600k, this is a 7. From 1 to 10, it's a 7. For what you pay and what you get. But if you will take it on a Twitch Prime, as a Twitch Prime user, with this discount, it's a 10 out of 10. Definitely, it's worth 122k. Definitely, that's a fair price. But 600k, it's a little bit too much. Only if you love limos and if you want to have a collection with limos on your in your garage, I don't know. But if you will buy it, I advise you to watch my other video with, because I have another Stretch Patriot. Maybe you will find that a little bit more nice, I don't know. I love this one, the orange one, but maybe you like that a little bit better, I don't know. As always, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. It will help me a lot. Hit that like button. Doesn't cost you anything and it will help me very, very much. Also, hit that notification bell if you want to be notified when I release a new video. I release at least 3 videos every single day, so maybe you want to check that out. Let's see if we can park. Now you can become a shark. You can click that join button. Don't ignore this, because that will keep in the future, that it can keep me alive on YouTube. So if you like, you can become a shark, and you will have some benefits if you do that. So think about it. And finally, but not least, if you want to see some really cool car pictures, I have an Instagram account where you can find me. It will be on the screen and also in this video description. Thank you a lot. See you really soon. Have a great day.